Since Trump took office, over 230,000 American jobs have been sent overseas. He's even giving a 50% tax break to corporations that outsource jobs. Tell Trump to stop paying off companies that hurt American workers.